is joining me now for some more tips. Becky Worley, contributor to Good Morning America, on our faux plane.
Right.
Good morning. What have we got? A lot of products being marketed now to help keep you from getting sick.
Well, and that's what they say. Huge industry. Let's start with the ones that take care of things before you get on juice.
Nasal spray?
Right. This is flight spray. The idea here that you get very dehydrated on the plane, and so flight spray puts a solution up in your nose with spearmint and turmeric, and I'll give it a shot here. National television here.
Oh, good.
Not joking. Actually, it's really kind of pleasant, and it's like chapstick for your nose.
Some good tips, though, and we'll be right back.